Next up is Holosun HS510C. Also have a little bit of reflection. In reality, this is less pronounced. And the parallax movement, it's still relatively minor. The center of the dot stays pretty much inside the center of the target in all directions. I would call this okay.